They lost again. Miyako, when you grow up, I want you to join the Giants and lead them to victory.
I'm a girl.
So what? Gotta dream big.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, you too? I'm Miyako. I'm in 9th grade. I live at my dad's parents' house with my parents, my grandparents, and my aunt. That was a conversation I had with Grandpa a few years back. He passed away last year. He loved the Giants, and I loved watching baseball with him. But these days, I hate living here. Why? My aunt has a prosthetic leg, and my parents and my grandma look down on her. She works from home. I respect her a lot. But Miyako, forget baseball. Let's go shopping.
Yeah, let's go out. It's boring here.
No thanks. I want to watch baseball. Oh, you sure love baseball. Hey, Miyako, I got some extra tickets for their next game. Want it? Seriously? Yep. Thank you.
Hey, Ayami, stop that. Give me that.
Then Grandma ripped the ticket in half. Huh?
There. Just stop it, okay? I want Miyako to act like a girl. You're causing enough trouble already.
I guess she's missing a brain, too.
So useless. What the hell is wrong with you guys? And why did you rip up my ticket? I wanted that.
Oh, Miyako, you're too nice. But listen, there are useful people, and then there are useless people. Grandpa and Ayami are useless people. That's why God took Grandpa to heaven and took Ayami's legs.
Should have taken the whole thing.
True. You guys are terrible. Let's go, Ayami. We can watch the game in my room. Tomoyuki is starting today. Can't miss it.
Okay.
I hate them so much. They weren't like this when Grandpa was around. At least, I don't think. Maybe I just didn't notice. Then one day, I came home from school.
Hey, let me see your leg.
What? What do you mean?
I told my friend about you, and he said he wanted to see, so I want to take it to the party tonight. Come on, hand it over.
Good idea. He'll be so funny. Here, I'll help you take it off.
You serious? How am I supposed to walk then? I'm not letting you take it to your party.
Oh, come on now. All you do is stay home anyway. Come on. We take care of you, don't we? It's the least you can do.
Stop it! She said no, but she tried to take them off anyways. What's going on?
Oh, Miyako, you're home.
Oh, didn't notice you there.
I heard what you said. You wanted to bring her prosthetic leg to a party? What's wrong with you? Have you lost your mind? Don't talk to your father like that. Seriously? Wow. If you keep this up, look. I showed him his car key. I'm gonna take it out for a spin and probably hit a wall or two.
What? Are you insane?
Nope. I'll do it. You wanna try me?
Okay, fine. I was just kidding, okay? Now give me those keys.
Yeah, Miyako. Settle down. We were only joking.
Didn't look like it. I was embarrassed that I was related to them. I hated them so much. I hope they learned their lesson. But later that night, I heard Dad yelling from my room on the second floor.
Hey, it's your fault Miyako is acting all weird.
Yeah, she was never like this. You changed her, Ayami. She never spoke to us like that.
What? She's been really nice to me. I don't think anything changed. She's just one of the nicest people I've ever met.
You're not being serious, are you? That's it. When Grandpa was alive, I had no choice but to let you stay. But no more. He's gone, so...
Yeah, why did he even let her stay for so long? Get out of here. Stop leeching off of your parents.
Leeching off? I pay for almost everything here. I work from home, and you know what? Forget it. I'll leave first thing in the morning.
No, now, get out!
What? But it's almost midnight.
You talking back to us now?
I said I'll leave first thing in the morning. I can't just pack up my things in a few hours. Plus, how am I supposed to book a hotel at this hour?
Ugh, stop talking back to me. So annoying. If you're not gonna leave...
I got worried, so I went downstairs. My dad had a baseball bat in his hands, the one my grandpa used to play with. My mom and grandma were watching with a smirk on their faces. Dad, what the hell?
Miyako, you're still up? Hey, watch this. I used to play baseball in high school. Watch this.
Stop! He took a swing at my aunt's prosthetic leg. Her leg broke in half. Unbelievable.
Ha! Take that! Get out now, or I'll do the same to the other one.
Hold on. Give me the bat, Dad. That's not how you do it.
What? Miyako?
Oh, you want to take a swing too? Go on then!
Sure. Grandpa taught me how to swing like a pro. What? Stop! No, Miyako!
Go on. Do it, Miyako.
I took the bat and started swinging.
Huh?
Miyako! That's my dresser! My mistake. But Grandpa always said don't let mistakes stop you from trying. I'll get it. I just need a few more tries. Let's keep trying. No! My face! My bad. I'm not feeling good today. I'll go outside and get some fresh air.
Wait!
I went outside and swung the bat. I came back inside and handed my dad what I found outside. Sorry, hit your car by accident. This thing fell off.
My Mercedes!
What have you done? You know how much he cares about that car. Oh, but it's okay to break Auntie Yami's legs? Maybe I should break your legs too. The thing is, ever since Grandpa told me to join the Giants, I've been practicing my swings.
What? Wait, come on now.
Then, I found something inside the broken vase on the floor. What's this? Pictures.
Oh?
What the?
What is this?
They were business cards and pictures from a hostess club. So that's where Dad was going all this time. What is the meaning of this?
Unbelievable.
Looks like he's in debt, too. You borrow money to go to a hostess club? This one is from a brothel!
Listen, it's not what it looks like.
The three of them got into a huge fight after that. I guess their valuables weren't the only thing I broke. I heard the police came after. I wasn't there because I was taking Ayami to the hospital. Just wanted to make sure she was okay after all that. Doctors told her she'd be fine. Not sure what happened at the house, but my dad was now paralyzed from the waist down. Then they all got arrested. Dad got charged with the damage to private property, and the other two got charged with assault. They told me they found a baseball bat covered in blood at the house. What on earth happened? I don't even want to know. I'm embarrassed that I'm related to these people. Anyways, Dad had to pay for a new pair of prosthetic legs. Today, I live with Ayami. The president of the company she worked at heard about what happened and found us a nice apartment to live in.
Miyako, wanna go shopping on Saturday? It's getting cold. I wanna get a new coat.
No thanks. I got tickets to the Giant Games too.
Still don't wanna come?
I'll go. It's Koji's last game. Of course I'll go.
That's the spirit. But promise you'll come shopping with me on Sunday then.
Fine. Life was finally back to normal. Grandpa, the Giants are doing really well this year. I'm sure they'll win. I'll see to it that they do. Watch over us, okay? Go Giants!